Right, here we are. The Eachine P51D little 400 micro rocket. What a great little plane this is. Flying it on the Radio Master T16S. This is a really nice radio to be flying this plane on. Really early morning. Getting in a fly before the busyness of the rest of the day. And we're away. Gotta say, this is a bucket load of fun for $100. Oh, this is so freaking cool. I like the way out, it'll do that prop hang with the auto stabilization. It sort of keeps trying to climb up, kind of fun. I have to say, I found the transition from helicopters to this to be very, very easy. Oh, splash down. Back on with the prop and we'll be away. All right, props on. And we're away. Oh, little stall turn. Battery's running down, slowing down now. Oh. Time to bring her in. Bucket load of fun for $100, that's all I can say. All right, flight number two. Let the fun continue. This is running on one of my little helicopter, micro helicopter batteries. It's a 380. Seems a quite a good little battery, quite perky. Stock batteries though, that come in these, are actually damn good for a little 1S. Bird coming in for a look. The local gulls and hawks don't like the red colour. As you can see, he's having a nosy. Beating up the airfield. This is fun. Might have just had to go and strafe those ducks down the pond, I think. sun's coming out. Yep, and we stall out.